Guys,
it's Lauren
and Mariah,
and welcome back, Dolphin fam.
Welcome back to our channel.
Today we are
doing back to school haul, and we're doing both of ours.
But just to clarify, quick disclaimer: there are some people in the world that can't even afford food, and we are so grateful for everything that we have that we can even afford to go to a school.
We're thankful for God to bless us with all this, and also I feel like we're gonna go to this donation thing by Target, and we're gonna donate some school supplies to the needy.
And you guys have been requesting it, so that's what we're gonna be doing today. So let's get on with the video. Here we go.
Who's going first?
All right, guys. So we're just gonna alternate things. I'll go first.
Go ahead.
So I'll just start with some of the essential stuff, like the essential stuff in like the folders and locker stuff. Guys, so first thing, we're gonna alternate bags, and I'll just go first. So all of my stuff was from Staples, and
mine was from Walmart.
So yeah.
Wait, you went to several places, didn't you?
No, I didn't.
Oh.
Anyway, I got this pencil badge that says "Believe You Can," and it was a sale from Staples.
We do believe you can. You can do anything, guys. Believe you can.
All right, now it's your turn.
Okay, so I didn't get all of my supplies, so
this is the majority of the things that you know you need.
I just got some scissors, whatever. And they're super cute and hot pink, like Mamma Mia. Here we go again. Mama, how can I forget ya?
Anyway.
Sorry, we had Mamma Mia stuck in our head.
Next thing I got are this little cube of post-it notes, and it has
very handy
three colors on it. And this is like if you want to do studying or you want to take notes, these are perfect.
They are.
Staples on sale.
How much?
Back to school sale. Amazing.
And then I just got
pencils.
I'm probably going to give these to my teachers.
I feel like I can't write good in those pencils.
They give me
like
blisters.
Those triangular shapes.
They give me blisters.
Yeah.
They hurt.
And they're like this like triangular thing, shape, octagon. And like it, like you can't get a good grip on them, you know?
It's annoying.
It's just like hard. Anyway. Next thing on that note, I got some Bic mechanical pencils, and I got them on sale at Staples. So yeah, they have pink, purple, and green in them.
And then I got, on the same note, I got these at Walmart. They were on sale, comes with 27, and they have blue, purple, pink, green.
They have all the same ones, but she has like three extras.
Yeah.
Next is probably my favorite item. A huge package of markers. And it's just like a makeup palette because the markers have their own names and shades. And I think, and they're washable so they could come off your clothes. So
I just love these.
I can't wait to doodle when my
You're bored.
And then
I just got a pencil sharpener for... I'm mainly going to use the eraser. Like I said, I don't like these, but, you know, always handy. I like Ticonderoga, but they were on sale, so had to get those instead of Ticonderoga.
So I also got this Expo marker little kit here because, well, this isn't for school, but it kind of is. Like, I have it for my locker and stuff, but I also have this for, like, my whiteboard at home, so this is
which
really...
Which we keep track of our subscribers and
our
giveaways.
And we have 97 subscribers, guys.
We're almost to our giveaway.
Almost. So, guys, make sure to subscribe if you want to enter the giveaway. Make
sure to
comment down below, hashtag DolphinFam.
Because we are from Crayola, 26-pack of crayons, 2 extra. They're super fun. Like, again, when your teacher's talking...
You could just color.
Oh, like, I didn't get my pencil case, but I will soon. Well,
okay.
Actually,
yeah.
I sorted it. Okay, anywho.
Anyway, moving on. Colorful Sharpies, because in art, we're going to need these, and they're just like I have a lot of Sharpies. So yeah, that's that.
A thing of lead.
I didn't get lead because I forgot to get lead.
After the pack, I bought 4 of these.
Oh, cool. Free lead.
You know what? Here you go.
Thank you. She's such a good friend. She's such a good sister.
I know I am. Right here. And then Marissa's YouTube will be here, and she's also another one of our sisters. So we love you, Marissa.
Anyway, moving on.
Sorry, we have to do that.
Mm-hmm. I have this. Oh, wait, hold on. Okay. I have these Uniball pens, and we have to have pens for school, and it comes with 4 extra pens. So that's cool. I got them from Staples.
Pack of 12 markers. Because, I mean, same when your teacher's talking.
Yeah, like, that's like half of our school supplies right there.
When our teacher is talking, doodle, kids. Unless it's really important.
Study, kids. Study.
Study at home.
I also got some colored pencils, again, for doodling while your teacher's talking. Because, like, if you're doodling, you have to color in your doodles, so.
I'm probably getting a 24-pack, but I just got these 12-pack. Boring. I'm going to get the 24-pack, though.
Yeah.
These are just for, like, world history, because I know we have that in 8th grade.
These are both Sharpie. I'm just have these ultra-fine point Sharpies for art as well, and I also got some Sharpie highlighters because you have to highlight some stuff to study. Like,
I have a lot of highlighters. I bought a whole bunch from last year and I still have them.
So I'm just gonna show you these two. I already opened this pack because I just wanted to open it because it's fun. Yeah, fun to like crack it open.
Yeah, and I just love these two colors. They're my favorite colors,
blue
and pink. Oh my god, it's a mix of us. Oh, never mind. It's just our both favorite color is blue.
Cool.
Anywho.
You said pink.
Oh, I have those in my drawer over there. I bought those.
Anyway, so I got some of these 100 cards.
I have those. They're in my drawer, though.
So that counts as hers. And then the last thing, like, one last main, like, thing that you're gonna need is 3 giant glue sticks because I don't even need them. I just got them because, like, so those are my 2 last, like, main things.
And then in here, this is the last thing in this bag. It's just, it's for my locker. I don't want to decorate my locker because it's such a hassle to get stuff on the last day of school.
Oh, yeah.
So I just wanted to get a whiteboard to stay. So I always was unprepared last time. I forgot almost any of my assignments, so this will be handy. I'm gonna write all my assignments and then have a picture of me and Lauren on one of these magnets and a picture of me and Marissa.
Move on to like the folders and the composition books and notebooks and stuff.
Okay, so, you got a lot.
Okay, so first, since we were supposed to have like these dividers for our binders, I just got these super cute dividers, like, what?
That's a file folder.
I know, but I know that these are file folders, but they didn't have the binder dividers, so I'm just gonna put those holes in the bottom.
Have a paper?
Yeah. Of 3, like one of those long ones. Yeah, so I'm just going to put hole punches in. Like, look how cute that is. Like, slay. And I'm gonna be using that. So,
oh my gosh. I love that. It's so tumblery.
I love it. So I literally fell in love when I walked by. I saw all of these like white ones.
You know, I'm going to Staples.
They have super good deals on everything.
And if I get more.
Super cute stuff.
If I get more, I'll have a second one. And Lauren will still help me.
Yeah.
And this was from Marissa. Thank you so much, Marissa. Love you. So it's happy birthday, Mariah. Oh, and also almost happy birthday to you, Marissa.
Her birthday is July 22nd. In case anybody's wondering.
I knew that before you because you were like, oh, I forgot your birthday. How rude.
Oh my gosh. I knew Marissa before anybody did, so.
Well, actually, her parents didn't know her before you, so. Okay, it's like boring, so I'm getting a new one. I just have a calculator.
That looks like a transformer. Can you see that? That's like a robot right there. Anyway, so since I have like a lot of folders, these are all my folders.
Just show them the folders.
I'm just gonna, all my folders will just be one thing. So I bought this super cute.
How much?
Look how cute these. They're like 50 cents each.
I'm going.
They're like super nice. So this says embrace the journey and it has like a map on it and that's the inside. And then I got this one to match my pencil case and it's a rose and it's teal and it's super cute. I also got another one of these.
Why? Because
I got two because I want one for like at my house, you know? So I could like organize my stuff. I got this Way to Adventure.
I love that one.
I love this one. This one's like my favorite one. I love it. It's like straight. And then I got this like hectic like,
that's cute,
painted one
thing.
I got this flower one and it's super tumblery and I love it. And I got this feather one. Super cute, super cute. And then last but not least, I got this like plant tree thing. I don't know, it's rose gold.
This is another binder, but gorgeous. I customed it already. It just says,
I love that.
It's binder. I
love it.
And it's 2 inches because I think I might need 2 inches. I don't know.
Alright.
But yeah.
So how much more do you have left?
Okay.
So you have a few.
Not that much. So can I help you with another bag?
Yeah. So next I have these like full like my spirals, like
cute.
I got this spiral notebook and it
was
is
$1.
Yeah. They're like everything was on sale.
I'm going.
It doesn't say if it's college ruled. Oh.
You can tell.
Yeah, I think that's college ruled. So it's college ruled
for all you college ruled lovers out there.
And then I got this one. It says find joy in the ordinary and it has these flowers on it and that's the back. And this one's also college ruled.
Love it.
Then the last one I got was, it says wonderful.
That's my favorite.
And it is also college ruled. And
I love it. That's my favorite.
Yeah.
It's your favorite.
So I can't wait to use these.
I love using school supplies and I love school. Like
I know. A lot of people like hate school. Like
I love school.
I love school.
I don't know if it's just me and her, but
because like sometimes I get bored of summer. Like
same, but you know, obviously like, we're not bored of each other.
Yeah.
I got 500 sheets of paper because I always run out of paper. This will probably only last me like 2 months.
Are you serious? That would last me like 3 years.
Not for me. We do a lot of work.
Anyway. So I'm going to show you like my composition books and my little calendar like thing to like keep track of like my notes.
Oh, you got a planner?
Yeah. To keep track of like my tests, my notes, my homework.
I
want to
see the planner when you're
so
done.
I love this composition book. Like rose gold. This is
wide rule.
Yeah, this is wide rule, but you know, that's okay.
I like college and ride
rule.
Do you like ride rule and college rule?
Yeah, I mean, I like them both, but I like college rule better because you can write more on one page.
I like both, but I do prefer
college. And then I also got this composition book. It's also rose gold, and this is wide rule.
Wait, is it?
Real fast. And it's super cute. I'm literally obsessed with it. It's roses. Like, my theme this year will be, like, roses, because I have, like, a rose pencil pouch, like,
super
a rose folder,
cute.
A rose planner. So, here it is.
She's actually going to use it this year, I hope.
And it has, like,
stay organized, kids.
And then it has, like, all of the days of the... Is that all your stuff?
No.
I am going to say...
Could I just show the rest? Because I barely have anything.
Okay, yeah, go ahead.
Alright. So I have two notebooks. One is just that cute thing. I have in the giveaway, so this is another thing. It will match your, I think, wait, did I give them the Be Bright composition one?
Yeah.
Yeah. So this will match it, so you guys will be super cute, and it's gold in this. Because
yeah, this will match your composition book that you will be getting if you're the winner.
Yes.
We're going to be adding a lot more stuff. We just forgot to film
and
it.
And also, we're going to do the, we're gonna announce the winner in a week and one day.
Yeah, like within a week.
Because we want a lot of people to know
to it. Know that it's happening, and
we want to give them a chance.
Oh, and I tweeted about it on Twitter, so you guys should know about it.
And
well.
You guys have to follow us on Twitter.
Our Twitter will be right here.
Well, I mean, what if they don't have Twitter and their parents won't let them get it?
Anyway, if you have Twitter, follow us on Twitter, it'll be right here.
Yes. But you must be subscribed. We are checking. Not hello. This is college ruled. Wait, yeah. Is this college ruled? Yes, I got two college ruled. I think this is why. Yeah, this
is why.
But I mean, it was pretty good. And then I just got these folders, though.
I love those.
One says hello with white, and then this one's just... I'm getting more stuff, so I will probably... And then
we'll just do a part two. Yes. And she also got gum, but, like, it's over there.
And we're too lazy to get up.
Anyway, so the last thing in this bag, here, Mariah's gonna have this bag over near her. Anyway, and it's for my locker to like put random little thoughts and stuff, you know. They were super, it's basically, I got this thing and it's college ruled of 400 sheets, not 500 sheets, 400 sheets. But this is college ruled, and it's from Staples, as you guys can see by this right here. They're just really nice to have to put in your binder. For algebra, I have to have graph paper, and yeah, they're just regular graph paper. Each have 80 sheets in them. So yeah, I literally have a binder for every class. But first, I have to do my two... flash drives right there.
Oh, you need flash drives?
Yeah.
We don't even use them.
We just have them. We don't even really use them. I didn't even use one from last year, but I like to have fresh ones.
Yeah, fresh ones.
And then the last things that are in here is I have a binder for every class, but don't worry. Today we're going to be doing a, like,
DIY.
A DIY to make them all super cute. See, I have purple one, white one, and this super cute sky blue. I don't know how you guys can see.
Isn't that periwinkle? That is.
Oh yeah, it is periwinkle, isn't it?
Periwinkle. I thought so. So
she, yeah, that's it. And that
one,
bag.
One, two, three. She just got a Westcott ruler. Just everybody needs a ruler, but I don't have one because our school provides it. But I mean, everybody steals the ruler, so I might end up getting one. Like the tumbler one we gave you guys in the giveaway?
Yeah.
Should totally enter. And then I'll just get the binders over with. And then she has this like Halloween orange.
It's like this corally orange.
Yeah, corally orange binder. Wait, isn't this
cute?
This looks more like periwinkle.
It's the same thing.
Anywho,
I got two of those. Because they only had a limited amount of colors, and I didn't want to get some other ones with the crazy designs because they were really expensive, so.
And also, they break easily.
Yeah, they do break easily.
These at least last longer. And this is an alligator green, which is
gorgeous because alligators are my favorite animal in the whole entire world. Amazing.
Mine are dolphins. Dolphins. That's why we're hashtag dolphin fam. And then she got
this locker kit. This is what's
in
it.
Expensive?
And no. And there's four magnets and there's like a little pencil box. And it has a whiteboard and a mirror in it. And it also has a wallpaper. Man, like I'm telling you, flowers and roses, like girl gorge. So,
and then the last thing. We have is a locker shelf.
Yeah, because you gotta have a locker shelf, you know?
I don't have one. I'm not taking this all home in my... It's a hassle to take on the last day of school, so enjoy. Do you get a new backpack?
I didn't get a backpack because I'm getting my backpack from Tilly's because they have super cute backpacks that are super cute.
Are you
going to
run one?
Probably. I don't know. Anyway... That is our back to school haul. Thank you guys
so much for watching. We love you guys so
there's much. Not even
a heart big enough in this whole entire world to show our love for you guys.
And you guys are probably like, your guys are just saying that. No, we are not.
No, we're not. We're so thankful for all 97 subscribers we have.
We don't even care if we had 100. We don't even care if we had like 50.
Like, we wouldn't care. Like, you guys are like
the bomb.
We love you guys. This is why we do this. We just love having amazing supporters like you guys, like the Dolphin Fam.
Hashtag Dolphin Fam.
And by the way, our back to school giveaway will be right here and linked below. Oh. And if you guys are wondering how you guys can enter that giveaway, you have to subscribe to our channel,
comment hashtag Dolphin Fam, or preferably nice comments.
Yeah, nice comments.
Preferably.
Follow our Twitter. But if you can't follow our Twitter, that's okay.
Because you can follow our Instagram. Either Twitter or Instagram. If you can't have both of them, that's okay. Fine.
But if you do have both of them, that's great. More of it's basically the more you do this stuff, the more of a chance you'll have. Guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to...
Thank you guys so much for watching.
Make sure to like, subscribe, comment, all that. And we love you guys to the end of the earth. We love you
guys. Love.
So we'll see you later. Bye!